Dondio here, back with another banger video. Today I am here with my friend Squid. You can't hear him yet. I gotta turn up my volume. Okay, now you'll be able to hear him. If you wanna say hi, you can whenever you want.
Hi.
Okay. He's up here. He has a mod installed where it lets you have rainbow armor. I think it's very cool. What's this?
That's $500. Just
money. Oh. Yeah, he made this all by himself. Oh. Is that 15? Oh, that's 15 mil.
Yeah, look, this one's 15 billion.
Yeah, I see that. That's one bill.
Yeah.
He made this all by himself. He made mostly everything that.
Few weeks to make all of this stuff. Mm. Oh, and I know you can force off the catalyst pool. But every time someone joins, I have to increase the catalyst price by 100,000. That's an item where you can kill every single person in the server at one time, huh?
Oh wow.
Right now it's at 2 billion. No, 2 million right now. Well, I have it in my inventory right now.
Wait, so if you place that it kills me?
Yeah. I'm not gonna place it right now.
Oh. Wait, when you say right now you're gonna place it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna show you some stuff. Don't take any of it, just look at it.
Oh.
So you see this double chest thing? Click the top one, huh?
There's nothing in it. Wait.
The one right next to this one that I'm standing
on
right now.
Oh, this one? Whoa.
Yeah.
It's good. It looks so cool.
Look at the repeating command blocks. That's 100 million.
Wow. You know how to make command blocks?
Yeah.
You want to tell the viewers how?
So you go into your chat if you're on Pocket Edition. It literally works on anything. You go into your chat, /div, space, whatever you want, @a@b@s, then you do command. Then you do underscore, and you do block. And then right after that, you can pick a number how many you want to give. So you want to get 1, so you want to get 100,000. So I'll put in 40. And I just got 40 command blocks.
Wow. Well, you hear it here. That's how you get command blocks.
Best armor in the game is in the GM, and it is in this top chest. It's very powerful.
Oh, it's very glitched.
It's also great. So here's the bad enchant. It's only in the admin area, where you can get some good enchants. Literally, I'm not
even
joking. First
Bloom's
Minion sword I put in there, got
sharp
as 5 fire effective.
Oh, wow. Oops. Well, I am starting a Minecraft series, so. I'm still waiting for it to upload, but after this video, you'll probably see it. Out.
So, here, I'll teach you back up. You're back up here, and one thing I want to show you is crates. Wait,
okay.
Can you fix this? So these are all crates. You can get things from them if you put in the keys. So I'll go grab one for you. Just to show you, I'll give you one kind of key.
Okay.
Then you work. Let me just come back up. So here's a common key, and this chest is here. So when you drop the common key, for when you put your money in there for the key, you put it in there, get you the key, and you can take the key and put it in the common key right here.
You want me to put it in here?
Key. Yeah, you drop it in there, and it'll give you a musty items.
In the chest or in my inventory?
Key in here.
I threw it in there.
It'll take a few seconds.
I take any of this stuff?
No.
Okay.
Oh, then I forgot one item.
Ooh, $100.
So, these costs go from 10,000 all the way to 500,000, no?
They're pretty good, huh?
Oh, then if you want to go out, well, this is 500, goes to 5, it's this pressure plate right here. It's right in. I'm just clear about that right there. Oh, yeah, then. So, if you go survive in the wild, and there is two people on the server, some bases, I do not know, but there is one base I know for sure. I'm going to show you there. Don't take anything. He's one of the OGs that played Lucy Faction in season 1, 2, and 3. And I'm going to his base with Big Pella. And when he was an OG, he got this special thing, because he's my cousin. He got something called a donator token, and it's literally the most rare thing there's ever been in the game. Huh?
Okay.
I'll teleport you. Here's his base right now.
Can I go downstairs?
And a chest. Yeah, a lot of his good stuff is in here. Let me count. Let me see how much money he has.
1,500,000. 10 million.
That's somewhere around 100. I think it's like 110 million, something around there.
Oh wow.
And then if you go to this ladder-rama down here, you get a spawner-rama. And spawners are so much, you just gotta pick one. There's a pretty cool decoration that he did. I'm gonna go back up.
Okay.
Anything else? No. Oh yeah, there is my snipe. Whenever it's raining and I need to ban somebody, I'll just use this and I'll let it by them. Here, I'll TP you out.
Wait, when it says ban, do you actually mean banned?
I turned it so it won't ban you. I'll just do it on you, but it won't ban you.
Okay.
The ban tried it, see? Well, as you all know, it's just channeling on here. But I did do a command and there's sort of a ban. But this is a duplicate of the one, so it won't ban anymore. And this is my cousin's other people. So you know in the new edition where it's the new netherrack, not the old one?
Oh, you got the new old one? How'd you get the old one?
I had to find a lot of mods to do that. I had to like fix a ton of stuff. OG chipsets, you know the ones that look like this now?
Yeah.
Where they're all rounded and not just like a square like this.
Mm-hmm.
I did that. So what else was there? Yeah, OG sandstone. See?
I can't really tell the difference.
You remember how diamonds look a lot different? Look how they look now. And emeralds are not that different, but they still look different.
Yeah.
These are really different. There's more glass around them. These are also different, because they are the old ones. Yeah. I'm not really saying anything else. The bread looks different. That's about it that's different for that thing. Oh, and one more thing. Everything that's enchanted is rainbow. So that means bottles of enchanted. You know how they're enchanted, right?
Yeah.
Well, they're rainbow. Same as nether stars and ender crystals. See? Enchanted, enchanted, enchanted.
Oh, wow. How did you get this mod?
I went on to somebody's server I found, though, that was really cool and had the rainbow texture pack on. Then I had to go on my computer, and then I had to get all the texture packs into and put it into a space where I could turn it into a mod, and then I took all those texture packs, turned it into a mod, and put it on.
Oh wow.
You know
village.
Thing?
Yeah?
You know another pool? You see I'm holding nothing, right? There's nothing on my hotbar.
Yeah.
Wait, here. I'm just gonna put a bunch of stuff in my let me get out of the nether real quick. Because I accidentally went in.
Wait, no.
Here, so I'm gonna come back out and I'm gonna put some ender chests. Okay? So you see this ender chest, I'm gonna put my important items in here. So then I'm gonna clear my inventory just to show you. So slash clear. Don't worry, I will clear yours. So I just cleared my inventory, 186 items. So you see this stone on the ground, right? See how I'm moving around? Boom, just picked it up. I can literally pick anything.
How?
It's not a Mustang. It's not even like anything that complicated. If you go into settings and controls, at the bottom you can see block. And just put it as E and you can pick any block up you want. So say,
wait, go to settings, then where?
Well, wait. And if you place any mob down and press E on it, it'll give you that spawn item.
I'm so confused. Wait. So then go to. Wait. So it's in.
It's in settings.
Oh, then game? Or I'm
there's just... No, in controller.
Okay.
In controller, go to the bottom until it says pick block. The bottom, it's literally the last slot that says pick block and put it as medium.
Oh. Okay. I put it as B.
Okay, now just look at. Now just press B out of any block.
It doesn't work.
I think it only works if you're in creative or if you already have one of the blocks. You see, Azaki one, he's at sand. Don't keep it on your hotbar, put it in your inventory.
Okay.
Or put it in your screen, not on your hotbar.
And then press D?
No, put it on your hotbar. Yeah, now click on a sand. Like a piece of sand. Like this little letter B.
Oh. Oh, wow.
That's what works with my mobile.
Oh, I have a piece of diamond.
Here, I'm going to show you one little secret that I made. It's called the ritual look. It's a cool ritual look. You can get a piece of obsidian, you put an end crystal on it, you get a piece of bedrock, here. So you do it like this. And it will summon a random mob. It takes a minute, that one. So you have to do this. And you gotta hold it so you can't pop them. And you have to, the person who placed that has to stand still or won't work.
I feel like you're doing a command.
No. See? And then, there it is.
I think you're doing slash spawn cow.
No, because when I do that ritual, the command block takes a minute. It's like, oh wait, he's in a ritual, and then someone's a random mob. There's like 50 command blocks that cycle through them and it stops on one. Oh, and another thing that was really lucky about my cousin's base is he spawned about 5 different blocks away from the desert temple.
Oh wow.
Here's the desert temple. It's already raided.
It is?
Yeah. It just doesn't look like it. See if I go all the way down? The chest still have a thing. Oh, you want to know something fun? So, I found a thing for watching Gamer Girl, and some guy that had really good at voice trolling joined it. And I knew he was a boy, yeah? So we did a bunch of voice trolling the next day, and it's hilarious.
For some reason, I have a golden heart.
Really? He's on right now.
Oh.
Here, I'm gonna fly you back to spawn.
Okay. Is there anything else you want to do before we say bye to the viewers?
I know one thing. It's not on this. It's on a different
level. Okay.
It's one of the hardest four forces I've ever made. I'm gonna have to get rid of the main. The main in it has the H word on it. I'm gonna have to get rid of that.
Okay.
I'm just gonna say instead of the H word, I'm just gonna have an L at the end. You get what I'm saying now?
Yes.
Can we just find it? It's gonna take a second to change the name of
it. Okay.
But let's see if you can do this part one more. Wait, one more thing. Pick a number 1 through 20.
Okay. Okay, pick it.
So tell me.
10.
Oh wait, never mind. It's not working right now.
Oh.
So well, I gotta go.
You?
Yeah.
Okay.
No problem.
Well.
So bye, first.
Yes. Bye.